New tonight, a plea for help. A van belonging to a local youth group taken in the middle of the night. It happened in the Roebuck area, and the leaders have no idea who's responsible.
This is the lifeblood of our program at this point, because we have a lot of kids that we can't say, okay, well, we got a tournament this weekend, y'all meet us there. We don't. Our program isn't built like that. There's a lot of the kids we have, they go to, you know, they live in the inner city, they don't have a lot of help to get around like that.
And it comes at a very difficult time. The group has an out-of-state trip planned next week.